boxing match. It is Bayern Munich, and they face Al Nassr.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
As an opposing defender, you dare not take your eyes off Robert Lewandowski, even for a fleeting moment, Stuart.
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Niklas Süle starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Serge Gnabry starts with Kingsley Coman in the wide position.
Big moment here.
Well, the pass got him away. Oh, a tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, as the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit.
As you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Anselmo. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. And when it rains, it pours. Red card it is.
Well, what a dramatic start to the game. That's such a big call by the referee.
Now, to restore their lead here. And pushed onto the woodwork. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. Kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs. Just possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. And room now out on the flank. This looks promising. A little bit of risk there, but he's won the ball. Lewandowski. Return to Anderson Talisca. They've given it away. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. But the flag goes up. It's offside.
Well, he has to be more aware there. He must know he's in an offside position.
Al-Ghanem. Disappointing pass. Lewandowski. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance. Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
The outcome is a goal kick here. Kimmich, tremendous intuition to win it back. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Options in the middle. And the flag does go up, must have been tight. Coman. Moving forward effectively. Showing considerable guile. A foul, but advantage Bayern. No, not the best challenge. And there it is! The equaliser! Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to stick beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Plenty of options. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And Lewandowski running with the ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
What a game we've had so far. Goals at both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this.
Chance to cross. Talisca!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and the finish is really well taken, because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Scoreline 4-2. Playing with purpose and control. Must be! Good stop from the keeper.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part. Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
It's a short one. What's he going to do here? Müller. Oh, excellent diving stop. Well, opting for the short corner. Müller. Müller!
Well, here it is again. It's a well-doing ball into the box, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Anderson Talisca, magnificent challenge to win it back. And the press is on. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Abubakar. And a fine tackle. Sloppy in possession from Bayern. Anselmo, and an astute piece of defending. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Giving it a try. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Coman, well, offside, unfortunately. Martinez. Anderson Talisca. And a chance for him on the flank. Real chance. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Lewandowski. A very good tackle. Might really be able to trouble them here. And given away. Getting the ball forward. Anderson Talisca. Nothing comes of it.
As the stats show us, the visitors had most of the play and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect...
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
So a personnel change then. And over it comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Anderson Talisca. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. An effective challenge. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Cutting the ball back, could be a goal, and it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Toward happen, but in the closing stages, and Bayer just really haven't been able to hit the heights we normally associate with them.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponents to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Gnabry. Can he make it count? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
So, making the substitution now. Anselmo. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? He's in behind. And the keeper's showing tremendous command. He's driven in the corner. Not the best clearance. 5 minutes left. Fruitful looking attack. Teammate in support. And the goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled.
Keeper getting the touch. Oh, showing excellent jump. Is it going to be? Great reflex action from Neuer. Corner kick played in. It might still be problematic. It's a perfect challenge. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
And that will be all for this game. It ends in frustration and disappointment for Bayern Munich. a defeat for them. Your assessment of the performance?
Well, Derek, the fans are right to expect more. The tempo of their passing was too slow, they were second to the ball too many times, and were beaten by the better side today.